Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Just a few days ago, I posted a sentence, Inna sayyarata jamilatun. And the translation of this sentence is, Verily the car is beautiful. I want to break down this sentence and explain a few points. Inna, it is a particle. Inna, it is a harfu tawqeedin. وَنَسْبٍ It is a particle of emphasis and nasab. It gives the noun after it mansub, i.e. gives a fatha, accusative case. You see this word inna, harf, a lot in the Quran. For example, you see the sentence إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورُ رَحِيمٌ Verily Allah is all-forgiving and all-merciful. So this particle, it gives emphasis and it gives the noun after it a nasab, a mansub ending. As-sayyarata, it is the car. So verily the car, jamilatun. As-sayyara, it is ismu inna. It is ismu inna. And jamilatun, it is Khabaru inna. If you remove inna and you just said as-sayyaratu jamilatun, then as-sayyaratu, it is your subject, and jamilatun, it is your predicate. But when you bring this particle of emphasis and nasab, it will change the word as-sayyaratu to as-sayyarata. And why is it jamilatun, not jamila, not jamilun? Because this is the na'at, this is the adjective of as-sayyara. It's describing the car as being beautiful. And the word sayyara, it is mu'annath, it is feminine. So the adjective is going to be feminine. So it would be incorrect to say, إِنَّ السَّيَّارَةَ جَمِيلٌ